Vince's problem, he'll tell you himself, his ego got in the way. And you know what? He's young. We all make mistakes. So I'm not going to judge him. But Vince was a phenomenal athlete, phenomenal football player, great teammate, great person in general. And I've seen him now, and he's doing much better. He's doing some things in football and business. Again, all make mistakes in life. So I'm not the person to judge anybody, because I will never throw stones from a glass house.